think that it is, frankly, remarkably disruptive. China has not demonstrated a particular focus on actual denuclearization so much as preventing war or chaos on the peninsula.